today was great. It's the best release we've had to date. So from here, the fish will spend a little while in the river, feeding, just getting used to being in the wild. They've been raised in a tank their whole life. Then they'll move out to Lake Michigan, and then we really don't know where they go.